What is a private mausoleum? A private mausoleum is a sizable structure, generally made out of a stone such as granite, designed to house the remains of a loved one above ground. Mausoleums are generally referred to as an above-ground burial option. While this description may sound strange, it generally refers to the entombment of a body in a mausoleum or inurnment of cremated remains in a columbarium niche. Private mausoleums or family mausoleums are structures built to hold the remains of one person or family. They are sometimes called custom mausoleums and may be built on private property or a section of a cemetery purchased for this use. Typically, the general public does not have access to a private mausoleum. What is the point of a mausoleum? The choice you make for your eternal resting place is a profoundly personal decision. The decision may be based on family tradition, your faith, or personal preference. Some choose entombment in a private mausoleum because they are uncomfortable with the other options for themselves or their loved ones. Others may choose a private mausoleum to give their families a beautiful, quiet place to go to reflect on life. Mausoleums are wonderful places for private times of prayer, meditation, and reflection. Additionally, some families view a custom-built mausoleum as a part of their family's legacy. A private mausoleum is designed to reflect the individual's or family's contributions to the world. Personal touches can be added to reflect your beliefs, tastes, and interests. How is someone buried in a mausoleum? A private mausoleum is an above-ground building designed to be the eternal resting place of a person or family. Typically, private mausoleums are walk-in or vestibule-style mausoleums. The crypt is the part of the mausoleum that holds the remains of the deceased. Crypts are often built into the walls of the building and may face internally or externally. Some crypts may be placed on the mausoleum floor. They can hold either caskets or urns. The crypt is sealed and protects their remains from the elements. Can you go inside a mausoleum? Yes, vestibule-style private mausoleums are designed for mourners to enter and escape from the elements while they privately reflect on the deceased's life. A vestibule-style mausoleum is a private entombment option. While visiting a cemetery, you may have seen public mausoleums that look like large outdoor walls with external facing crypts. These are referred to as garden mausoleums. They are typically designed for public use and are not designed with an entrance for mourners, which religions use mausoleums. People of every faith use mausoleums as eternal resting places. In fact, the mausoleum can be customized to reflect the religious beliefs of the family. What is the average cost for a private mausoleum? Custom mausoleums generally start at a few hundred thousand dollars and may run into the millions of dollars. As with any investment of this size, careful consideration should be made with a team entrusted to this project.